We've got an astronomical event which is going to be occurring tonight. We'll tell you when and where to watch, but will the weather get in the way? That's another question we'll answer coming up. Really wild stuff. Let's hope we have a nice quiet season. We'll be preparing our summer weather outlook, incidentally, coming up pretty soon. Time lapse today, nothing but blue sky. It was a look good, feel good day, without a doubt. Too bad the temperature wasn't a little bit milder, but we'll talk more about that in just a second. With clear skies tonight, at least initially, it's a good start to look at some of the stars, the Lyrid meteor showers will be peaking tonight. It's best after 1 o'clock, and I pulled out my iPad, took a snapshot of where Lyra would be, and you can see Lyra right there, and there's Vega. Very bright star, you can't miss it. But this is at about 2 or 3 in the morning, so it's going to be a while before it gets up there. So you would definitely want to look about halfway up in the eastern sky, and of course the big question now is will clouds inhibit viewing? And chances are the answer is yes, because already those clouds are streaming into Chicago, northern Indiana. It's the next system pulling in. Cool, 45 degrees, but we stayed under the normal line. This is the average high temperature for this time of year. See how it was just way down there. We'd love to see that a little bit higher, wouldn't we? And we'll get there, but we're going to have to pay the price. The unsettled weather coming in, high pressure pulling away. Here come the showers, actually several rounds of them coming through between Friday and Saturday. But later Saturday, hopefully we'll get into the warmer sector. Here's our forecast for tonight, though, mostly clear. Early, then increasing clouds late. Good luck trying to see the meteors. I think the clouds will inhibit that, and so will the near full moon, 35 Akron and Canton as well. Tomorrow, intermittent showers could start as a little wet snow early. And then gradually making it up closer to 50. But notice that we continue the rise in the temperature Friday night. We go from a 48 Friday during the day to 55 at night, then 68 Saturday. Showers, thunderstorms Saturday may tend to become more scattered late day. Right now, I'm hoping Sunday is going to be a bit drier. Variably cloudy, periods of sun, 55, so a little cooler, and then warming back up again and getting unsettled once more, especially toward Wednesday of next week. But I think we're going to break out of this pattern sometime next week.
Late next week is the time. Mm-hmm. All right, Andre, thank you.
No, we knew it happened eventually.
Late next week.
All right, so be patient. We're getting there.